We're going to do a push-up. You're going to keep your hands shoulder width apart. And if this is your first time you're getting started, feel free to use your knees. And once you advance, you can be on your toes. I'll show you both. Push up here. And then push up on your knees. Either way, keep a very strong core and focus on your form.